Well, the 38th annual Parade of Homes kicked off today, letting builders in the valley show off their stuff. This popular event features 23 homes from a variety of local builders, and the number of homes in this year's parade has more than doubled since last year. The homes showcased are different styles and price ranges with an aim to appeal to everyone. People are touring these homes for many reasons, like meeting some local builders, seeing what's out there, or simply getting inspired. We took a peek inside one of the homes in the parade, courtesy of Zag Built LLC.
One of the surprising things is a lot of people come through the Parade of Homes for remodeling ideas. So I help people with finding products and knowing where they're going to shop for certain products and kind of how things are made.
All 23 homes can be toured over 2 weekends, either October 4th through the 6th or October 11th through the 13th. Tickets are $15, and more information can be found on our website, westernslopenow.com.